So basically, I put in one. Now I'm gonna put in cheese. Yeah. And then I'm gonna put one on top. And then cheese on top. And then one more on top. And this is how I'm gonna do it. Of course, I'm gonna melt the cheese now. I'm gonna show you how.